updates developing on the double homicide investigation where two people found with gunshot wounds to the head just outside the city limits. This news follows a string of recent reports of strange occurrences around the city and has citizens at a